Please don't stop the music.
Hi, I'm Giselle, and this is Vida, my partner, yes, and we're just here to tell you a bit about how we come up with the whole concept of this new Vogue eyewear, so sit tight and see what you think.
All I can ever be to you is the darkness that we know and disregard.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Once you watched the ride when we were at our height.
I feel like, you know, the whole process of, you know, working with Vogue Eyewear, you know, the whole idea when they pitched to me, you know, what it was going to be the campaign about, I thought that was really fun because it's nice to do something that is playful and that is different because this is how we are as people, you know, we are different and, you know, I'm one way, you're one way, she's another way. It's really for everybody and it's really like for a sense of how you're feeling. I think when I wake up every morning, it's like there's every day you wake up with a different mood and a different feeling, and I think everybody's like that. I don't think you can always, I think we are mutable, you know, I think we are people and we have different moods and different ways we feel like, you know, some days I want to wear something more sexy, you know, and some days I feel like I want to just wear jeans and a t-shirt, so, and I think the same thing is with sunglasses.
We had to hit a wall, so this is inevitable withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you.
To work with Giselle has been really a great, great experience. She's always passionate with her work. She's full of ideas. When she enters into her office, she tells us all the ideas she had in the last week, in the last month. Good brainstorming with her.
I think in some ways, I think it's balancing that out. It's like seeing like when is the right moment to express what you're really feeling and to put it in a way that people are also going to understand.
Sometimes she does ask to change things. Actually, even if sometimes we already made our decision, it happened a lot that she made our change our minds. It happens, for example, with colors. She really liked gold and we didn't have gold in the collection, but after talking with her, she convinced us to put it in as color of some of our eyewear and frames.
I love gold because, you know, I think gold, you know, when you're 10 especially, is the best color to wear because I feel like it's very bright, you know, like silver, you know, I would think is a color, more a winter color, I would see it that way, and I think gold is more like a summer color. You think sun, you think bright, you think like bling.
That's chic. Yeah, that's chic.
Very glamorous.
Yeah, I think when you put gold with it, it looks... I love this one, this is perfect.
The street brings a lot of inspiration because I think a lot of different people, I think people watching brings inspiration, I think books bring inspiration, I think movies bring inspiration, music brings inspiration, I think everything. I live in New York and I think, you know, for me, like I'm based in New York, but I do kind of travel the world and, you know, I do feel like New York is a really great place. I mean, there is a lot of like, you know, if you go to the East Village, it's one type of people and one type of style, the way they dress, the way, you know, and the West Village is another type. And, you know, if you go uptown, it's another type. If you go midtown, it's another type. So I think there's a lot of different, you can get a lot of information and there's a lot of culture in New York City because there are people from all over the world with so many different inputs and different styles.
Giselle ha molto talento. Lei aggiunge quei dettagli, quelle particolarità che poi rendono un occhiale una cosa elegante, semplice allo stesso momento.
Oh yeah, that came out really good. That's the different lenses. Yeah, this one is really protects more. And I really think it's like the different color of the hair, different color of the skin too. It's really like every day too, you know what I mean? This is a little bit more of a style, but it came out really good in here too. Are you gonna put the stars on this one too or just the sun?
She knows very well what fashion is. She's able to give us a lot of new ideas and new concept for our collection.
I think I'm in a constant work on myself. You know, I find like life very, very challenging and very inspiring, and every day I'm learning more about myself and can be an inspiration that way. That will make me happy.
I kind of like the idea of having the crystals, like, you know, on this kind of sunglass to be a little bit less, not so shiny. I think it's fun, like, for example, on the sunglass when it's like lighter lens and it's a lighter base. It's actually better to have more crystals and make them small than to have one crystal and make them big because I think it becomes a little bit too much, you know?
This tattoo, you know, I moved to New York City when I was 16 years old. And this is my tattoo. And it's actually supposed to be a shooting star. I wanted just, so I kind of did it here because it was for me. It wasn't for anybody else. When I was a kid, and I lived in a very small village in the south of Brazil. And every night, you know, there were so many stars in the sky. And my grandma came to me and she says, you know, like, every human being has their star. So you gotta look up at the sky, and the one that, whatever one that is shining the most to you is yours, and that's what's gonna, you know, guide you, and that's your star.
It will look like
that's the half the star, so you can have half a star, or you can have a full star.
Yeah, you can.
I love that.
So you can have it on plastic.
I love this one. And that's a great touch, because I actually like the idea of having the half star on the side, because I think a full star would be too much here. I think the best part of being a kid is the fantasies, like Peter Land story. I think we all need to be a little bit more childlike in that way, because I think we lose that sense of like freedom of just like an open heart of really just believing in something and really like, I'm trying to be more like one again.
La cosa che mi piace più di lei è l'energia.
You can play with it. That's the fun part about it. Is you want to have fun. So this is more like 80s. Like this is really a look, and this is more like an everyday. I feel I would wear, like, go to the airport, everyday sunglass. The detail on the side, a 60s style. So now we're going 80s, we're going 60s. This is more fun. There's a lot of different things that, you know, some people like painting, people like dancing, some people like, you know, I like it all. I like to live my life to the fullest.
You know, this reminds me of Devil Wears Prada when I was there in one scene for one second. And like, I wanted to wear glasses because I wanted to be recognizable.
I love vintage things. It goes back to the same things. Like, we always look, nothing is new, really. Do you know what I mean? Everything has an inspiration or is based on something, on like an old style from a movie or an old design that, you know, you go back in collections from designers 10 years ago. Nothing is really new. It's just kind of like a new version of it.
How did it come out? Because remember we were talking about being more square, be more 60s. Oh, that's really, I love this color. I love this shape too. That's, I mean, seriously, I mean, it's 60s. I mean, it's more like your mom used to wear those kind of sunglasses, no? I mean, the round. You know, I really much prefer this one. You guys did a great job. I love this one.
The Vogue Eyewear people are fun. They are passionate. They like. They love what they do. And what can I say? The Italian way. I don't know. There's not a way of describing that. It's just a kind of cultural thing, you know, and I think when you travel a lot, you really understand and really learn about that. That's one of the beautiful gifts about traveling, learning about different cultures. It's an Italian way of being. It's a very loud way of being. It's a very expressive and very explosive and very passionate and very Italian.
How do you call this collection?
I call this Giselle Select. Ciao everyone, un bacio, and I hope you enjoy Ibiza. Bye.